Hello all, and welcome to my fish room. I'm just making a short video. I'm trying out this new mount, and then I'll go from there. As you can see, some of my fish has grown since the last time you've been here. There's the Oscar and a couple of other fish there. It's not going to be that long of a video today, but I'm still trying to adjust to this mount. But we'll go from there. It's not that strong of a mount, but it allows me to be hands-free on a lot of stuff. So I just stop in and say hi to everyone. I know I haven't made a video in the past couple of days, but we'll go from there. Yeah, the albino Oscar has been getting a little beat up of late, but so I gotta figure out some way either rehome him or get like a separator for the fish tank so that he could be able to grow on his own and everything, but we shall see. As you can see, I need to do a little tank cleaning, but that'll be another story for tomorrow. Alright, so everyone take care of yourself. That's it for today. Just hit that like button, subscribe, and share if you can. Thank you, and take care of yourself, everyone.